Morning class 2. Welcome to your computer class. Friends, we are going to start a chapter Introduction to WordPad. So, what is a WordPad? It is a program in which we can type letters or any other text. Okay? So, there are many topics related to this starting the how to start the WordPad. To start the WordPad, you have to first click on the start button and then all programs and then in submenu appears accessories, you have to click on that exercise and then WordPad program will appear there. You can open it and then you can type any of your choice. Okay, how to type word? With the help of keyboard, you can type letters or alphabets or words or any other numbers on the WordPad. After writing, you can save the word file in a computer. Afterwards you can see them. Okay, to how to save the file, there is first click on the file menu, click on the save options. There are the options given how to save a file, how to open a file. You have no need to go through so lengthy about these lessons. Just remember the main topics what are in your WordPad. This is the starting the WordPad, typing the WordPad, how to save file, opening a file. Okay, and in the end of the lesson there are exercises given below. I have given you the answers also. I have written them on the worksheet. You should do in your notebook. Okay, all of you do these worksheets in your notebooks and not in your books. So it will be a practice work for you. So if you have any doubts related to these answers, you can call me. Okay, that's all for today. Have a nice day. Bye.